warmest of welcomes to all of you around the globe. We're just about ready to get going. The players will be with us very shortly. The teams then, Bayern Munich against Schalke. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. Chosen to go 4-3-3. Yeah, it allows for an expansive passing game, and with everyone doing their job properly, it can be difficult to contain. Business here. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Lewandowski. That intervention was very necessary. Gets up to head it! And the ball's come out. Vidal. Deserve better.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited and they need filling, and fast. Yeah, this has been pretty decisive, no doubt as to who the better side is.
It's Robin! A great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
It's
die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
So what now?
Thiago.
Thiago! Same again, same outcome.
Bayern Munich really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now. Bayern Munich are really asking all the questions and the opposition look stuck for words.
Konoplyanka tries to stroke it through. He's tried one! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Beautifully worked to take the defence out of the picture, but there'll be no rush to see the replay on this.
Shapes the shoots! Goal! Schalke! And Schalke have the lead! Schalke have an early lead. Good start. That's a good search he's making from right back. Oh, glorious footwork. Forward it goes. Real chance to break. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there. Thiago.
was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Looks to clip it forward. He's had a shot! Back of the net! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Schalke take a 2-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Massive leap!
He will be livid with himself.
Ribery takes a look up, he's got away, and Ribery! It's in!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter, quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Long and high towards the flank. Throw in. Needed to be better than that, and he knows it. It's Thiago. Stahler. Stambouli. And the weighted pass.
That'll go straight through to the keeper.
Oh. Stambouli. Reaching half time and still behind. Can they make something happen now? It's alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Out to the flank.
Robben!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Great leap! In it goes! Bayern Munich are all square. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Thank you.
what's a real game here?
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
It's Lewandowski. Robin could try cutting inside here. Intercepted, really alert to the danger. Jerome Boateng. James looks to slip it through. Lewandowski. Referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half-time. Bayern Munich playing their part in a real slugfest here. A glut of goals and nothing to suggest much is going to change. So there was the first half.
Well, who would have expected both teams going in level after that? Lots of drama, and Peter, please don't ask me to pick a winner.
It's Konoplyanka! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Ribéry. To get it away. Shoots! Big moment! Massive goal!
Well, that's what top players do. They can seize the initiative almost single-handedly, and that goal eases them in front once more to make this second half look a little more promising.
A momentary lapse exploited with glee.
Deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
He's left his man. Surely a shot. Keeper's got good distance on that. Alaba.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only...
Thiago! And it's looking safe.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
For the win.
Listen, it's up to them now how they think about it from here, because for me it's crying out for them to force the issue.
Alaba. Robin is effectively being marked out of the game here.
Yeah, and the fact that he's registered, Peter, simply encourages more attention of a closer nature.
Thiago. James Rodriguez. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Chance to break. And it's Bergstaller. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Thiago puts his foot on the gas. Up for the header! Aimed low and direct. James. Thiago has made his mark on this game. He's got through. Lewandowski. Through to the goalkeeper. Kulusevski.
Crunching tackle.
Vidal has given away a free kick.
Knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
That had to be done.
Di Santo really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
Looks to thread it through. Going through. Robben.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Got a chance to break. Tries a through ball. He's got options out wide. He's got away. Whipped in. Massive leap! Taken goal.
Well, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they've done so well to get back in it, but it's important now that they don't become over-eager in chasing another. They only need one more chance. Patience is key.
Thiago taking his leave here, having got himself on the score sheet.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard, and I think the manager has probably just spotted...
It's one! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Well, Peter, I think it's fairly obvious. He's one of the biggest influencers out there.
And there goes the final whistle. Well, that's bounce-back ability, responding superbly to come from behind, shrugging off setbacks along the way, and determinedly getting there in the end. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?